Happening right now at noon, the Lee County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting in Fort Myers. Thanks for watching NBC 2. I'm Christina Mendez.
And I'm Michael Raimondi. Witnesses tell us this happened behind a Sunoco gas station on Palm Beach Boulevard near Buckingham Road. People we spoke to say teens may have been involved. NBC 2's Annalise Garcia has been at the scene all morning. Annalise, what new information do you have for us right now at noon?
Lee County Sheriff's Office has confirmed that they were out here investigating a shooting. They were in this wooded area right here, placing markers down in the grass. They also had a canine unit here. They were here for several hours investigating. This is all right next to a strip mall's parking lot. LCSO also tells me they were minor injuries. This morning, a witness told me she heard shots last night. She is a store clerk at the Sunoco gas station nearby. She says she saw detectives asking people questions afterwards. The witness even told me a girl walked into the gas station and said she had been shot in the back pocket of her pants, but she had her phone in her pocket, so it saved her. A man who owns a business in this strip mall tells me he sees teens around here almost every night.
High school kids, a lot of them hang out and they don't have anything to do, so they come out and hang out in our parking lot here and they party a lot. If the cops can control, you know, the hanging out here, if they can, you know, come through the neighborhood and just shoo them off, it'd be a lot better. But the kids have nothing else to do, especially being under quarantine.
We are working on gathering more information for you. We are in contact with Lee County Sheriff's Office, so count on NBC 2 to bring you those details as we learn them. I'm reporting in Lee County, Annalise Garcia, NBC 2.